So today we're riding through York along the River Ouse. Hopefully it's a good ride. So today is the first time using the GoPro Media Mod for the audio, so hopefully you'll notice a difference, and it's a good difference, hopefully a bit more of the other sounds as well as hearing my voice as well. Hopefully no more of those steps to tackle. Very inaccessible to bikes. Worse than the gates, and I didn't think that were possible. to the other side.
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan. So we're now in York City Centre with the River Ouse just on the left. This isn't quite a bike-friendly route, to be honest.
No, this is.
Because it's stairs upon stairs.
Oh. Probably.
So we've hooked over the other side of the River Ouse and heading out of York now. Quite busy today. take the off-road track. This is a route we've not done before, so we're just following the River Ouse until we can't follow it no more. Been quite busy on the paths so far, so it's nice to get a bit of a quieter part where we'd have to dodge people. Just trees instead. We've lost Josh. There he is. Let's wave to Josh. Come on, Josh. Pedal, pedal, pedal. Speed. So we missed the turn in to get on the bridge and onto the other side. So we're just heading over the bridge now. So we're now hooking back onto the river, just on the other side. As I said before, the audio quality is a little bit better. So the Media Mod, which is basically a microphone attachment for the GoPro, has already saved a lot of faffing, because I'm used to have an external lapel microphone connected to my mobile phone. So I'd have to start the GoPro recording, then start the audio recording on my phone. So now it's just a push of a button on the GoPro. So it's already saving faff and time there. And then it will also save time in editing as well, over the cattle bridge, because I'd before have to sync the video and audio together, which would take a fair bit of time to get them to match up perfect. Whereas now it'd just be a case of putting the clips into Premiere Pro, and that'll save a heck of a lot of time. So just fingers crossed that the audio quality is good, and also it'll be a very good purchase. So we're just following the cycle route, so we're not actually along the River Ouse at the moment, it's somewhere over that way, so hopefully we'll join back onto it soon. If not, we've probably gone the wrong way. We may have to go on an adventure across field. No, we don't. There's a path hidden behind the trees. That's a cute bench. Over another cattle bridge. Mm-hmm. And we're back along the river. And the sun seems to try and be making an appearance through the clouds too, which is lovely. Another cool bench. Wonder if there'll be any more on the route. This is certainly a lot quieter part of the river. Especially now we're quite far out of York city centre. Black and yellow, black and yellow. A cool bridge. So we're now off the river because the bridge is closed, deemed as dangerous to cross. So we're hoping to hook on a bit further. Hopefully we can find a little entrance in at some point as we're travelling this way. It's certainly going to be a long one though. We've done about 15 kilometres and we're not at our turning point yet to go back to the car, so it's certainly going to be edging on the 30-40 kilometre bike ride, maybe more. So we're dropping into Overton and hopefully doing this little detour around to get back onto the river. Haven't found a way across yet. This looks like a nice little village though. I think we're going to be able to get down there.
Footpath?
Yeah, footpath. Not a cycle path.
You can't get down on what's under it. And it looks like there's a gate right at the end.
Yeah, let me go and have a look. Hold the bike.
Yeah.
Let's go have a gander. Oh gosh, that looks like a mighty big hill. Be fun coming back down it on the way back. Although it's up and over the train track, so I'm wondering if it then goes down the other side. I suppose we'll soon find out. I was right, it does go down. Oh, catch me breath. short train. Edinburgh, 200 miles. That wind. No. It's getting worse. Where have you seen alpacas? In the field? Ah. Oh. I miss them. Looks like a pub. Restaurant bar. Oh, it's an actual Thai train. That's pretty cool, that. You've got this. I didn't expect this route to be so much of a road, but with the bridge being closed, it's meant this is the only route. So we'll maybe have to do this again once the bridge is repaired. And see if it's a bit nicer when you're following the river all the way along. Oh gosh, attacked by little acorns. onwards to the river. Hopefully. So we're following the yellow National Trust line. And it's starting to rain, I think. This feels quite slippery, so I need to be careful. Got to come off. Could have gone down that way. Wasn't as good a way. Back beside the river though again now. Oh my word. That wasn't as bad as I thought, that. Oh, just didn't manage it. That's an exaggeration. Oh, this is lovely. now. Now this is the terrain I like more of. Got to concentrate a bit more. Gets your legs working a bit more. Just a bit more exciting than the road. This part of the route is very nice. Oh, I'm loving this part. A bit more technical, a bit more to it. Looking straight at me. Seen the cow? You okay?
No.
What's wrong?
Tired.
Why?
Well, 26 kilometres non-stop. Knackered. I need a drink and some food.
Hello. Oh, it huffed at me. Oh no, I think we've got another step fence to try and get the bikes over. Definitely not a cycle friendly route, this part. I think the cycle route is on the road, but that's boring, isn't it? Oh gosh, that's a very high fence, isn't it? Bloody hell. Because there might be a route out this way.
Yeah.
Although maybe not. That's good fun. Doesn't look right.
It was a footpath.
Looks like the backs of people's houses. So over that stair fence wasn't the route. It sort of led into people's gardens. So we think we need to go up here to get to the road. So we'll soon see.
Right, this is the road.
I'm through. Down here then. We've made it to the little village, Newton-on-Ouse, where we'll be taking a quick break before turning back to where we started at Bishopthorpe, which is just outside of York.